What's up, you two? All right, here's the final product of the spider aracnid build. From the ground up, baby. I got my ignition hooked up to the battery, and I'm in the middle of getting a push button start. It's not perfect by any means, but I built it. There it is. I'm gonna take a little ride. I'm gonna wind up selling it. You know, my granddaughter, she's scared to ride it. But, oh shit, I forgot to turn the gas off. See, it wants to take off on me. I don't know why. But here we go. On the spider aracnid. Pretty quick too. Brakes ain't worth a shit. Brakes are crap. I don't trust them. You know, you gotta let off of the gas and see, it's still rolling right now. It calls for hydraulic brakes, and I put mechanical brakes on it. They're not quite good enough. They'll stop you eventually. Pretty neat. I haven't taken it anywhere except for right inside the neighborhood. I'd like to take it in a field somewhere. Test out the suspension. But yeah, they got a cop that lives in the neighborhood. I'm sure he's gonna pay me a visit. Yeah, this is it, man. Took me a little while. But she flies. I got that Predator 420cc on it. There's the spider aracnid. And that's it.